Welcome, brother, brother. Welcome. You see, they said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course. Join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I've lain with a multitude of women.
Welcome to your office, boss. I'm your new executive assistant. I'm here to make life as easy as possible and to help this business run efficiently. The recreational area slash breakout space, going through to the executive suite. We're all set up to grow this company with everything a modern executive could want. There's the boardroom. The panels are easily swapped, so you can install a gun locker or a safe whenever you want to. It's possible to knock through here and add some personal quarters, somewhere to lie down, take some me time, look at the Dynasty 8 site for details. Most important of all, though, is your executive terminal. Here's where you'll access the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network to take this operation to another level. I'll tell you all about it when you first log in. So that's it. Take a look around, get settled in. I'm at the front desk or on the end of the phone whenever you need me. Listen, you do realize about my MBA, don't you? Boss, there's an update on SecuroServe. This is big. They moved into vehicle cargo. Log into the terminal and I'll talk you through it. Hi there. What can I do for you? Let me know what you want and I'll tell the Pegasus people to get it ready. Quite a collection you've got here. They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now. Good to see you, boss. I'm here for you, boss. 100%. Oh, hi. How can I help you? What vehicle should I tell them you want? There seems to be a problem with the helicopters. Can you try again later? You mind trying again later? They're not picking up. You got a nice fleet, boss. Just let me know what you need. Hello. Bye. No, I'm at work. Let's talk later.
Okay, I've set you up with username and password for the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network. Just hit login. Okay, you logged on? The homepage should be showing you three options. Special Cargo, Vehicle Cargo, and Special Vehicle Work. Special Cargo has been up and running for some time. You buy a warehouse, then purchase illicit goods you sell on for profit. Vehicle Cargo is their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then SecuroServe puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you've sourced the cars, you warehouse them and sell them onto a highly vetted customer base when you want to. Special Vehicle Works, a little different. These are complex operations SecuroServe have planned and prepared for clients using state-of-the-art customized vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks, so we'll need to make some headway with vehicle cargo before taking this on. Before you get started, you will need some warehouse space. You're looking at the map, right? That should show you what's available in the Los Santos area. Click on the red icon, and you'll see the details of that space, whether it's small, medium, or high capacity. Once you've got some space, we can get you some stock. Vehicle cargo. Okay, if you want to start trading, you're going to need warehouse space to store the cars. See what's on the market and make your purchase.
Those renovations are done, boss. It's the general. Hi there. What do you need? How do you choose between your children? So long.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. Sir, I'm happy to say it's now ready for you at our nearest harbor.
I almost crapped my...